Really don't mind if you sit this one out. My words but a whisper, your deafness a shout. I may make you feel that I can't make you think. Your sperm's in the gutter, your love's in the sink. So you ride your sails over the fields, and you make all your animals deals, and your wise men don't know how it feels to be thick as a brick. Sandcastle virtues are all swept away in the tidal destruction, the moral malaise. The elastic retreat rings the close of play as the last wave uncovers the new-fangled way. But your new shoes are worn at the heels, and your suntan is rapidly peeling, and your wise men don't know how it feels to be thick as a brick. And the love that I feel, it's so far away. I'm a bad dream that I just had today. And you shake your head, you said it's a shame. Spin me back down the years and the days of my youth. Draw the lace and black curtains and shut out the whole truth. Spin me down the long ages, let them sing the song.
plays on the infantry returning from the sea. The doer and the thinker, no allowance for the other, as the failing light illuminates the mercenary's creed. The bonfire burning, the kettle almost boiling, but the master of the house is far away. The forest is stamping, the warm breath clouding in the sharp and frosty morning of the day. And the poet lifts his pen while the soldier sheathes his sword. And the youngest of the family is moving with authority, a building castles by the sea. He dares the tardy time to watch them all aside.
Faster, thoughts moving ever faster, has formed the plan to change.
things are fun as you smile at everyone. You meet the stairs, you're unaware that your doings aren't done. And you laugh most ruthlessly as you tell us what not to be. But how are we supposed to see where we should run?
I see you shuffle in the courtroom with your rings upon your fingers and your downy little sides and your silver buckle shoes. Laying at the hard case, you follow the example of the comic paper idol who lets you bend the rules.
on present platform. Do your soft shoe shovel dance. Brush away the cigarette ash that's falling down your pants. And then you sadly wonder, does the nurse treat your old man the way she should? She made you tea, asked for your autograph. What a laugh.